feels for you that I can't let go. My friends wonder what is wrong with me. Well, I mean,
no. They got introduced.
Kebiasaan yang common untuk dilakukan. Saya melupakan obat asma saya. Tapi real. Kamu gimana sih kok gak ingat?
I'm gonna miss my bagel.
Ih kok gitu, jangan lah.
This morning windy banget. Windy, bulan. Wiranto lah, Windy, nama-nama depan dari W, random.
Finally.
We've been talking about like this wine tasting together, yeah. And now this happens.
Yes, finally.
This is finally happening.
After a long wait.
Finally. And now you get it now.
Again, the QR code here will take you there. Now feel free to eat on the bus today, drink on the bus, all is totally fine. Just if you have any rubbish, there's just a bin just behind me here, so just pop any rubbish in the bin. And if it gets too hot. Belly started making wine. It's been going strong ever since. Now most of our wine from the Yarra Valley here is exported all around the world. Up until a few years ago, most of it went to China. About 90% of it went to China, but they've put a bit of a trade sanction of us on us at the moment, so it goes all.
So our first stop here is the Bagoni Estate.
Oh, just wait for the last couple.
Breakfast kita apa?
Why? And then we'll get started.
What's the areas like my skin in winter?
So it's quite a heavy Shiraz, and then it's got bubbles in it, and it's cold, and it's a little bit sweet. So don't drink too much of it. That last Shiraz you just had.
Hello, Sparkle.
Small dog. How are you, small dog? How are you, Toto? How are you, Toto?
Very friendly. She loves a belly rub.
Aww.
Show us the way.
Show us the best cheese, okay? You like cheese? Hello, Sparkle. Hello, Sparkle. Sparkle. Oh, Mo. You cool?
The next one is in like a town. But the one after is just across the road. So...
Oui.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Thanks for coming. Have a good day.
Thank you. Sekarang kita cheese tasting, Mamma Mia. Excited?
Yep, very cheese.
Ooh, wow.
The gin
bit of a different taste. Most stills are just stainless steel, but with a bit of copper in there, gives it a bit of a unique flavor. The second pillar is the water that goes into making the gin. So the water here in Melbourne is some of the best water in the world, and they further purify it another three times before they put it into their gin. So the water is another of their pillars.
Next ya, kita main ke ada nih tempat, jadi kayak Four Pillars. Basically this is gin yang lagi menang 3 kali berturut-turut di seluruh dunia jadi gin terbaik. Makanya gue kepo, nah, kita kesini sekarang buat tasting ginnya. Jadi nanti ada banyak banget gin yang harus gue coba. What is it? What is fucking Shiraz gin? Ooh. So this is the bottling line. Four pillar.
Four pillar. It's English, no? It's a...
Mine pillar.
Pillar.
Pillar, tau lo, pillar. Come true. I never had my chance to taste like gin tasting, so this is it. Smells so good. Ini keparahan nih. Ini keparahan, tau gak? Oke, jadi deh, gak apa-apa lah udah. Kasih tau ya.
Itu aja ya.
Tahu boleh.
Ya, terserah lah.
Iya, terserah. Ya. Jadi dia kentut.
Ya.
Gak kentut beneran. Terus kayak tiba-tiba bau. Tapi yang lain gak ada nyadar karena pada mabok yang lain.
Ya, mereka udah lagi habisin minuman.
Ya, gue parah banget. Menurut gue ini parah anjing.
Dari keju itu tadi.
Iya, gak langsung diproses lah orang gila.
Kejunya gak enak, kejunya beneran.
Ini masih ada loh. Aku masih bisa menciumnya, sumpah.
Kayak gininya bau banget.
Ini pujangan lo aja.
Gimana dapetinnya? Wah, cantik, langsung cantik ya. Wih.
That's true. The song was of the year, but the desa drivers. Kalau di Indo, desa artinya. Gak bisa minum alkohol, jadi non-alkoholic. Non-alkoholic.
Tonic syrup. What you want? Jadi kayak you put this, you mix it with water, and then jadi tonic water.
What?
Yeah. And there's like different type of flavors. There's like wood, earthy, floral, mineral.
Look at this French guy.
Nuts, herbs,
like,
fruit.
He's like tipsy, but he's trying to be like smart at the same time. Yeah.
This is a book. This is where you get knowledge.
This is where you get knowledge.
Yes, from the book.
Okay. Okay, professor.
What were you doing before?
What?
You were looking in Amazon if they have it
there. Iyalah.
Gue enggak beli di sini.
Ngapain? Gue punya Kindle.
Berapa?
Ya maksudnya sama harganya, enggak jauh dari ini, tapi kan ngapain gue punya buku fisik ya kalau gue bisa beli Kindle.
Ya lebih kayak interaktif gini kayak.
Yang ini enggak ada nih, aku mau beli yang ini.
Nah, ini you hear the sound of the pages.
Gimana? You can touch it?
Can touch it. Kalau Kindle kayak...
How many books you have?
A lot, you know, I got a big library.
Around 2,000 lah ya?
Yeah, more.
Oh. Hallucinating in your belly.
Alright, we're having a... lunch break from the wine tour. Fantastic, guys. Whew, that was good. with some wine and a beautiful view. And the wind is super strong, look at it.
Wow.
Big in here.
This is a little
bit. Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, lagi enggak. Tapi kalau aku
ini udah enggak ada.
It stopped. Tuh.
Oh my god, so cold. Anginnya kecil banget. Well, look at that view though. Oh lah.
Coba.
Coba.
Tapi yang kecil kayak gitu masih enak.
Enak lebih manis. Karena kayak concentrated. Tapi wine-nya ada orange ya.
Kan tadi cerianya lagi grow. Tapi enggak tahu kenapa. Coba enak enggak? I just
fresh
came.
Banget.
Asam apa enggak? Kaki aku terluka. Kok cuma segitu sih? Enggak mau.
Iya, yeah, bentar lagi sampai.
Yang itu yang apa? Siapa namanya?
Yang bullet tadi udah.
Aduh, takut kebuka ketahuan.
Ini mau terbang nih. Bucuk. Helikopter.
Bagus itu kita kesini untuk. So amazing, guys! I can't parah banget ya Allah, ya Allah anginnya anestesi udara.
Creates Kovacha chocolate. Mm-hmm. Okay, so then it gets made into these beautiful little pastille shapes here that you see.
Wow, look at this chocolate heaven. Apa? Ini apa caramel?
Iya.
Enak gak? DJ lu lupa nih, woi.
Terus.
Ada sih.
Tadi banyak ini.
I only taste the wooden spoon. Tahu nggak the taste of the wood gitu?
and also my saliva.
Asik ya itu nggak apa sih? Your camera sayang?
Gimana?
Iya parah lu. Wow, beautiful hot chocolates in the middle of the valley where it's very cold. Alright, ibu.
With my beautiful girlfriend.
Yeah, with my beautiful girlfriend. Oh, gitu.
Tadi ada beef curry-nya enak banget,
kan? Wow.
Tapi kamu nggak lapar?
Tadi coklatnya kill me.
Sebelum tidur gue nggak pernah lupa pakai skincare rutin mingguan gue sampai gue harus bawa ini nih ke Osuli karena ini benar-benar bagus banget buat bikin instant glow dari kulit kita. Oh, ini gampang banget pakainya. Ini cukup dipakai pada malam hari setelah wajah kalian bersih, habis mandi gitu. Cukup kalian balurkan secara merata di wajah. Nih, oke, gak perlu digosok-gosok ya. Nanti tinggal dibilas ketika udah. Kita tunggu sekitar 5-10 menit gitu. terdiamkan. Oke, jadi ini hasilnya setelah 60 detik tadi aku pakai L formula, bagus banget kan, ini chemical peeling terbagus menurut aku, makanya aku sampai bawa. Kalau soalnya kan aku nggak mau skip skincare mingguan aku ya. Cerah banget kan, bedanya kelihatan banget sama yang tadi sebelum aku pakai. Dia bener-bener emang chemical peeling terbaik, yang dimana dia tuh instant glow. Jadi dalam waktu 60 detik aja itu udah langsung glowing. Tuh.